were surrounded by the Fighting Irish tonight. The Hoppenny Bridge, Temple Bar, and the fans supporting their own. Inside a sold-out 3 Arena Bellator 217. Well represented by SBG, and it all started with Richie Smullen.
Exactly. Richie Smullen set the stage for SBG in this fight, coming out and dominating his opponent in Adam Gustav, putting him on the deck and positionally just driving him crazy, putting him in positions where he could not move, could not get out. He worked hard. Adam Gustav was trying to get out of this, could not. Unanimous decision victory for Richie Smullen.
And then it was the teammate against the teammate, and the SBG guy looks spectacular. BDK, Big Daddy Keith.
Yeah, there's always the question when Kiefer's fighting, he's so dynamic, but he does get emotional. But he landed some big shots and showed that he is progressing as a MMA fighter. He's always been known as a striker. Look at his ground game. Gets the rear naked choke, squeezes it in. Beautiful body triangle. What a win for Kiefer Crosby.
First finish inside the Bellator cage for Kiefer Crosby. Charlie Ward, relentless to say the least, against Jamie Stevenson.
Relentless in this fight, came out, was relaxed, happy to be here, and loving being a 185-pounder. Look at that feint, sets it up, huge left hook, puts him unconscious with that one shot. I think that's the only punch of the fight he threw. Boom! Look at that hit. That is what you call a knockout.
We call that just like that. Our co-main event was a grudge match. Peter Quealy, Miles Price, they went the distance. It was a close fight. A
lot of emotion starting this fight off. Miles Price coming out trying to utilize the grappling that he's been working on to get Peter Quealy to the ground. It just wasn't working for him, and he was taking a lot of shots on the inside in that clinch. There was times Peter Quealy was landing his punches and Miles wasn't able to do anything about it. But then it changed and Miles got position, started opening up on Peter Quealy, ends up getting a split decision victory over an arch rival in Peter Quealy.
Boom! And he hit the home run indeed. But the biggest shot of the night was thrown by James Gallagher, back to what he's best at, choking people out.
He's still got that confidence. He's doing things on the ground that shows how special he is when he's fighting there. He transitions beautifully. He goes to the body triangle. He switches the body triangle, gets the rear naked choke, and ends the night for Stephen Graham with that rear naked choke.
For more Bellator news and information, go to the Bellator app or Bellator.com.